Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, students. Hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Welcome to the computer class of grade 3. I'm your teacher, Fazal Ikram Zaid. And we will be studying unit number 4, K-Turtle Commands. So let's move on for today's lesson. Here we have today's lesson. Before we start our lesson for today, there is a project for you people. You have to draw a square. You need to draw a square and a triangle using the K-Turtle. Once you draw it, you can convert it, your drawing, into PNG file, and then you can send it to the email address provided over here, or you can attach in the Google Classroom as well. So the last date for the submission of your work is February 3rd, Thursday, 2022. Till 2022, February 3rd, Thursday. So you have to submit your work. And here are the commands for drawing a triangle for you. You can follow these commands and write them down in your editor pane in K-Turtle and save your work and send it to me. So this way you can draw your triangle. And you remember, my dear children, we had made a square in the computer lab as well. So these are the commands for the square. You can draw a square using these commands. Here we have. You can take help from here, use them, type these commands in K-Turtle and save your work, your drawings, and send it to me. You can attach your work in Google Classroom as well. Best of luck to you, children, and remember, Thursday, February 3 is the last date. 2022 is the last date to submit your work. Before we start today's lesson, let's quickly revise the learning outcome for today. We will be discussing the pen width command, the pen color, canvas size, canvas color, and CCL. CCL stands for clear command, and the reset command as well. So we will be discussing these in today's lesson. But before we go on for today's lesson, let's quickly have a recap for some of the things. And the question here with us is, the command that takes no input. Which is the command which takes no input? Here we have the option. First is A card, DIR, clear, reset, or both B and C. So which command you can use for that one? With the DIR command, we always give the numbers, and for the same way we write the numbers, the steps, as we are writing the TL or forward and backward command. But for clear and reset, these both commands never take any number along with them. We only write clear or reset. So our correct answer will be both B and C. This is our the last option. We have to make it. So now here we have the next recap question for today. And the question is over here. And it is, you should give dash after writing a command. When you're writing a command like FW, what you should always give? If you will not give that one, it will be a wrong one. It will give you an error. So that's a single space. You can see over here, I have written FW and then I've given one space and then I have written 75. So our correct answer in this blank will be a single space has to be given after writing a command. I hope that will be clear to you, my children. Now we move on for today's work. And here we have the today's work. Remember, that's a book work from your book page number 49. That's question number 3. Circle the correct option. Now we move on for the first part here with us. And the A part is, this command moves the turtle forward by 80 steps. You can move the turtle 80 steps forward using the command. The options, first one is FW80, second BW-80, TR80, both first and second. So the correct option with us is FW80. But at times we can say if you write BW minus AT, that will be correct as well. So this is the correct one for us. And if you say that the both first and second are correct, that will be correct as well. So if we say that both first and second, these are the correct one, that will not be wrong, because if you write BW minus AT, so it will move forward when you add this minus key. So our correct option can be, if you add this one as incorrect option, this will be incorrect one as well. So I hope that is clear to you all. If you mark this one as the both first and second correct, that is fine. And this only and this one. So we have the answers with us. This is for your understanding. I have explained you over here. Now we move on for the next one here with us. The C part. Yes, sorry, that is the B part. This command turns the turtle by 90 degree to the left side. The options are TR90, TL90, DIR90, or FW90. So the correct option with its statement is clear to the left hand side 90 degree. Obviously, we will be using the TL command. Yes, this is the second answer. Second option is the correct answer. You can put a circle around it or you can put a tick next to it. So that will be the correct one. Now we go on for C part with us. Remember, my children, this is a bookwork. On your book page number 49, this command takes no input. We have just discussed it in the recap as well. So with the DIR command, we always write a number. But for the clear and reset, we never give a number along with it. So our correct option will be both first and second. You can put a circle around it with a color pencil or put a tick in front of it. Now we move on for D part question with us. The D part is the command to change the turtle's pen color to yellow. Which command we use to change the turtle's pen color to yellow? So here we have different commands with the pen color to 55, 55 or 0. So which command is going to work for us? Let's see in the K-Turtle window. So here we have, I have written this command from the options I have over here. I have written the second option, pen color 255. Remember, without a space, I have written the pen color. I have given space. Then I write 255, comma, 255, and then 0. And this is the pen color I'm changing. So I have added the FW space 75. Let's see if I run this command. You can see this is the pen color line is now yellow. So now we know which is the correct option. Second one is our correct option. Here's this one. So pen color 255. 255, 0 is the correct option. You can circle or put a tick in front of it. Now we move on for the last part for today. Here we have the E part. The command to change the size to canvas size. You can change the canvas size to 300 steps height and 300 steps width. The options are canvas size 100, 300, because they are saying you width and height 300 and 300 equal. Just keep an hint with this Q as well. So second option again here with this canvas size, it is without space 300 and 300. The next one here with us, canvas size 300 and 100, or the last one, canvas 100 and 100. For this purpose, we can go again to the K-Turtle window. Now you can see I have added over here canvas size without a space. Remember, if it is blue in color, the command is correct. I've given a space and the numbers I've added for width and height 300 and 300. Now I'm going to run my command. You can see that size of my canvas has been changed equally to 300 this height and 300 width. So now we have the correct answer with us. This is the second one again, the correct answer, canvas size 300, 300. So with this, we have come to the end of our today's lesson, and we have discussed about the pen width, the pen color command, We have checked the canvas size and canvas color. We discussed the CCL, that is clear screen, and the reset options. I hope that's clear to you, and don't forget to finish your project and submit it to me. And before we end today's class, this is your Google Classroom quiz time. Yes, you need to open the Google Classroom and you need to attempt the questions related to the things we have discussed today. And before we move on, you will not always be in school, but in life you will always learn. So keep learning new things. That's a message for you people for today. That's all for today. Hope to see you inshallah in the next class. Take care. Allah Hafiz. Allah Hafiz, children.